Now let us discuss about cardinal number of a set. So what is it? The number of elements that are present in a finite set is called the cardinal number of set or order of the set. Okay. So either you say order of set or you say cardinal number of the set, these both of the terms are same thing, right? So consider one example. Let us say if you have a set A and the elements of the set A is, let us say set A are 1, 2, 3. So the cardinal number of any set is denoted by N of A. And how do we read it? We read it as number of elements present in A. So if you observe here, how many elements are present? 1, 2, 3. So here 3 elements are present, right? Now consider this set B. Even if I repeat the elements, that is 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, then 7, 7, 7. Right, like this. So if you observe here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 elements in this. Although there is repetition, but actually the cardinal number of this set B is 5. Because this set B is equivalent of writing this. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 7. Now if you observe, there are 5 elements. So therefore, cardinality or cardinal number of this set B is 5. Okay. Now if you remember this singleton set, singleton set contains always one element. So the cardinal number of singleton set is always 1. So you can say that cardinal number of singleton set is always how much? Always 1, right? So this is something that you should keep in mind. Okay. So now if you talk about empty set, so let us say this 5 represent empty set. So if I ask number of elements present in empty set, it is 0. So again, this is also an important point that your empty set always contains 0 elements. Just like how your singleton set has the cardinal number is always 1, right? Similarly, for this empty set, the cardinality is always 0. Right. So I hope this is clear. And this cardinal number is only valid for finite set, which is very obvious. If we consider infinite set, we cannot find that how many number of elements are there, right? So as a result, this cardinal number is defined only for your finite set. So this cardinal number is also known by the name of order of set or cardinal number as it is. Okay. So I hope this is clear.